So, what's up, guys? Poison here. Now, you can see my little thing right here. So I'm tried playing the park, honestly. So this was my idea. I was gonna play the park and I was gonna, you know, go on an adventure with you guys. The game is super laggy when I record. So unfortunately, this is gonna be one of those games I'm gonna have to wait till my till I get a good enough capture card to record. So sorry, guys. I really want to play it for you, but I can't. But what I can do for you guys is play Neverending Nightmares. Now, Neverending Nightmares is actually a game I actually wanted to play since I first saw its trailer. I saw its trailer on Blade Disgusting when it first came out, and I thought, I didn't think much about the game, but the song really just, like, I fell in love with the song, and I have it here, and I'll play you a short little bit of it. There was just something about this song that I really just enjoyed, and I loved it. Like, this is actually my alarm tone, so when my alarm goes off at 9 in the morning, that's what plays, and I love the song, so, the game looked cool, but it didn't look amazing, but then the song is what got to me. I'm like, I need to play this game. There it is. That's amazing. Let's go to options, let's see. Alright. Let's go back. Graphics quality. Let's keep it on normal. Key bindings. Interact. Okay. Sound options. Subtitles on. I am playing with headphones, actually, so you know. What's Rumble? Extra Zoo, what do we got? Got licenses, visit forums, credits. So let's start the game out. Let's just see. Okay. So, I don't know much about this game. I never really looked up videos of it. Like, I know how the game plays, and I've seen, like, the trailers, but, you know, other than that, I don't know much about it. I'm gonna get rid of this. If I can. There we go. So, a spaces interact, right? Sorry, I should have been. Yeah, interact, enter or space. Love the art style though, even though it's very simple and basic. The music, man, the music gets to you. Okay, yeah, so let's just. Okay, so I don't need to have my hands on a enter. I can just. Basically, all I need to play are basically. Easy space. I just need my left hand to play it. My right hand doesn't really need to be anywhere. So, you know, I could have my right hand free to do whatever. If I need a vape or get some R. So we're gonna move our vape over to our right hand. Yeah, we're trying to get rid of our e-juice as fast as possible. Can we do anything over here? Nope. I love the shadows, it's pretty cool. Nice. I'm worried something's gonna pop out sooner or later. Is there a run? Yes, there is. It's locked. All right, sweet. So we're gonna use the arrow keys instead of, pick up the painting. That's creepy, I don't know why. Yeah, we're gonna use the arrow keys instead of WASD. So I'll be using our right hands. We're gonna go into every room. Is that picture not creepy? Like, there's just a guy in an axe in the background. All right, sweet, there's a book here. Solomus 21, Deus, Deus, Menus, Rispe, and Quajme. David! It's my name. I'm just gonna say, the dude sounds like he's having sex when he runs, honestly. Like, I've ran and I've panted, but never like that before. There's a bed. Oh shit, it's very dark. That's a fucking person, man. That's a fucking person right there. What the fuck? Something's gonna happen. Yep. Dude, this game has a very basic, simple art style. Yeah, it's kind of causing me a little bit of a anxiety, I guess is the right word. I don't know. See, it's kind of, oh God. It's just the shadows and everything just gives me a little anxiety. Dude, shove your hand in there. Put your hand in there. Bitch. Yeah, really, I don't know, man. It's giving me a little bit of anxiety. I'm a little scared. Why are you gonna go outside with no shoes on, man? It's a very basic art style, but I'm saying, like, seriously, it gives you fear. So yeah, you could tell this is a normal guy because he got tired of running. Oh, you have a fucking cemetery near your backyard. It's creepy, dude. Just an LP for me. I'm pretty sure these are the creators of the game, honestly. I'm pretty sure Joshua Note helped make this game in one way or another. Oh, it's gone. Where's our thing? Shit. There it is. So we're gonna leave this little bar at the bottom showing us the, Gabby. There we go. So Gabby, no.
You're still sleeping? You promised we'd meet for breakfast.
Is that his wife or his sister?
Are you okay? You look upset.
I'm sorry. I just had a terrible nightmare. I dreamt you were dead.
That's silly. I'm fine. Besides,
that's sister.
You always promised you'd take care of your little sister.
Well, that was when we were kids.
It's still true, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to get back to sleep? I'll wait outside.
You see, games like this always hit close to home, honestly. Because now I have a little sister too, so I'm always like trying to protect her and everything, so. Wait, go back in. What was that one room? Is it the bathroom or what? Okay. It's not like that's creepy at all or anything. Sorry, I'm messing with my phone. That's right, we can't run for too long because then he loses his fucking breath. That shit hit my microphone. Pretty sure this is her bed. Seriously, this art style creeps me out a little. Like, I love it, but it creeps me out. It's giving me some horror feeling, actually. Can I look at any painting or only certain marks? I'm pretty sure I could look at this painting, watch. We could go downstairs or we could go to the darkness. Why is there a boarded up? Well, we're supposed to meet her downstairs, so let's go up here. I am pretty afraid, honestly. I don't know what's gonna happen. Great, there's toys. Whenever there's toys, there's haunted toys, honestly. I just got a message. Give me one second. Got a text. I need to respond to this. So yeah, my PlayStation broke again. I am very fucking upset. So yeah, it might be a new hard drive that we need. You know, a simple like $50 fix, but either way, I'm very upset. It was working perfectly fine. I'm upset that this shit's moving. You shouldn't be fucking moving, dude. I'm upset at these fucking dolls. Look at their eyes. Like, do they even have eyes or are they just fucking black fucking dots, dude? Like, for real? Oh, yeah, that's not creepy at all. Why would you have that as a fucking clock? Really? Really? Okay, I don't like this one bit. I'm turning down the volume for a little bit. I really just don't like this, dude. We all saw that shadow, too. Now, it's funny that I'm playing a horror game, because I really don't like horror games, honestly. Horror games and being diabetic are not good. It makes my blood sugar go very bad, but you know what? I still want to play this game. Still want to play it for you guys. Even though it's going to be bad for me with my diabetes, because I'll get scared and my blood sugar will rise, I'm still going to play this for you guys, so, you know. Yeah, that's a beat thing. Okay, sorry. I'm getting more texts. Yeah. Hopefully I can buy a new hard drive soon. You know, get my blizzard fixed. Why is there a fucking needle in your head? Why can I not interact with anything? But yeah, horror games are not my type of thing. You know, I play Dead Space because, you know, I could fight the monsters. I could defeat them. I'm pretty sure I can't do that here. And it's kind of scary because... Okay, nope, 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 nope. There's a bunch of red in there. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope, 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 nope. Ain't fucking with it. I am not fucking with it, bruh. I don't want to go in the room, honestly. You motherfucker. My god, why have you forsaken me? Is that me? That's me! Hey, he has a note. Pick it up. Pick up the note. Pick up the note, you fuckface. That's me. Is that the knife? That's a bottle. Guys, this is not fucking good. I did not like this one bit. Nope, 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 nope. Stop fucking around, stop fucking around, stop fucking around. Just go, just go. We're not running. Get the fuck out of here, get the fuck out of here. Run, you fuckface. Come on, run, you fuckface, run! Finally, light. Fuck that, I ain't fucking with those dolls. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. Are they all looking at me now? I'm running downstairs, fuck that. Nothing bad ever happens downstairs, unless it's a basement, then shit's going bad. I took off my headphones for a second because honestly the anxiety is getting to me, you know, the stress, the scaredness. We'll put them back on in a few seconds, but... Come on, motherfucker, not tiptoeing in them Jordans, fucking run. Okay, we're gonna stop. Oh god, there's an axe, sweet. Do I have to choose... Yeah, fuck face. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Whoa. Where did that come from, man? Fuck that, we got an axe again. We're fucking picking it up. Pick up the axe. Give me a second. I'm grabbing some more water, honestly. Let me just take a drink before I continue on. The horror is getting to me, man. But you know what? I gotta give a shout out to these guys. Honestly, I've only been playing the game for 14 minutes, and I'm pretty scared as of the moment. Is this still Teef, or is this something else now? Still Teef. Shout out to the creators of Neverending Nightmares. Sorry I don't know your names. I'm pretty sure it's in here somewhere. Could probably find it somewhere. Help. Yeah, I can't find the creators' names. But shout out to these guys, god damn. I've only been playing for 14 minutes and I'm pretty afraid right now. You see, lights are fucking going out. Oh god, we're gonna walk. Then we're gonna walk. See, some pretty creepy shit's going on, guys. It's kind of actually pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, like I'm saying, I don't play horror games. I play Dead Space, I play Left 4 Dead. Those aren't really horror though, because you know, you could kill what's coming after you. I don't think I could kill that fucking ghost. Oh god, just hurry the fuck up, just hurry the fuck up. Just start fucking chopping, just start chop. Hurry up, hurry up. Just go, fuck it. It's none of our concern anymore. Oh shit, I really have to keep going forward or else. Great, there's fucking candles up. Oh god, she committed suicide. In the trailer, she's gonna open her eyes. Yeah. You see, the house just keeps coming back. Oh my god, dude. Why do you guys do this to me? Why? I don't want to do this anymore. We're only going to do this for another 5 minutes, because, you know, 20 minutes is a good enough video. Should I just run towards the end of the hall? Fuck the rooms. Is it getting darker? I wanna know, how long does it take to play this game? Because this is pretty fucking, what's in here, what's in here, what's in here, what's in here? Okay, we're gonna hide, because obviously something's gonna come if we have to hide. We'll wait here for another few seconds. Let's see, we're at 15 minutes, 50 seconds, so we're gonna wait 5 more seconds. Okay. We waited there for a whole, like, 14 seconds, it's good enough. Honestly, I don't want to fuck with those rooms. Do I really have to go downstairs? Guys, this is really getting to me. I don't have my headphones on either, so I can't hear shit, so... I'm pretty fucking afraid, honestly. One of them's holding flowers. Why? No, don't fucking do shit. Do not fucking do shit. I swear to God, I will fucking punt you across the room, you cunt. Well, now I gotta start going into rooms, apparently. Nope, we're not fucking with this room. I can't be a bitch, though. We have to go. There's something in there. I know there is. That doll fucking blinked. That bitch fucking blinked. Oh god, there's a fucking nun doll? Why? Why is this a thing? Oh god, guys. I don't want to play this, honestly. The art style makes it so fucking creepy, too. Why the fuck are there so many dolls? Oh god, there's a fucking painting here. Watch, we're gonna go up to it. Ugh, fuck that, we're not going down that hall. Why are there so many rooms if there's only like 2 people living here? Like, really? I'm sorry, I would love a huge house, but honestly, if it's just 2 people living here, I'd say fuck it, we're selling the house. I'm not living in this fucking huge-ass place. It's probably ghosts and shit, bruh. Now we're gonna wait in here, because there's gonna be some. We're gonna wait 15 seconds. 10 more seconds. Like, what the fuck, bruh, really? Really? Where the fuck do we live? Quit tiptoeing in your motherfucking Jordans. Run. Well, guys, we only have a minute left of this game, honestly. Then it's already done. We've already done our 20 minutes. I'm done playing this game for today, honestly. I am pretty much done for today. So I'm probably gonna go record some Payday 2 because I just can't do it anymore. This is some scary shit, honestly. You see a fucking doll again, holding flowers. Although I think her face is more fucked up than the other one. What is this? Is that it? Like, what the fuck's with that painting, dude? Why would you have that as a painting? So, I don't know if there's a save point or anything, but, you know, we're just gonna cut it off at 20 minutes. Oh god, oh god, oh fucking Christ, why? Why do we have so many dolls and why do we have so many rooms? So we're gonna wait in here and this is how we're gonna end the video. Honestly, we're just gonna waste the last 10 seconds in this room. So yeah guys, that's me being a little bitch while playing Neverending Nightmares. Honestly, it's giving me a little bit of fucking, it's making me very anxious and stressed out, so... Yeah, we're gonna complete this game, so even though I don't want to, and I'm fucking starting to get scared, we are gonna complete this game. So, stay tuned for more of those, guys. And I will see you guys next time. Let's save and quit. So yeah, guys, like I said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.